Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Today I'm gonna be shooting a very special car, which I've shot before, but now it's got a couple new things here and there you guys are gonna see. You're gonna probably remember the car. But right now I'm heading south, go pick up Andre, help me with the vlogs and help me with driving. And then we'll be on our way to Fort Lauderdale, so I'll see you guys in a bit. I got him!
Damn it!
We're on our way to Fort Lauderdale, and check it out, he's repping that new BAM shirt. Link in the description if you guys are interested in getting it. Yeah, let me know. And I also got a new one coming out probably next week. I'll show you guys on my Instagram. It's black with like a 24 karat like gold BAM logo. It's gonna look real good. But yeah, let's get to Fort Lauderdale. Let's get to shooting. All right guys, we're finally here. This is a very nice spot, very chill spot. No one really bothers you. Right behind this gate is the Fort Lauderdale International Airport. I'm gonna set up my camera on sticks with a 70 to 200 and just grab some nice B-roll shots, maybe some of the highway over there. But yeah, this is very nice. It's a nice day, a little bit of clouds. It's gonna be a great shoot. So let's get started because time goes quick. What's up guys? I just knocked out a lot of B-roll of the planes taking off and whatnot. Right now I'm getting a static shot of him. He's gonna go down, pop a U-turn, and then come back around this way. And I think he'll look badass with the 70 to 200 that I have on my tripod right here. So yeah, after this, some more tripod shots and then gimbal shots. So the last time we saw the car, it was in 2017. Beginning of 2017, I shot it with Tavo. I did a cool behind the scenes, and now it's back. And we got some friends too, so. All right guys, I just wrapped up a lot of the first like static shots of the car parked there. And now we're gonna introduce a little bit, something a little bit different to the video. I'm gonna introduce you guys to Sarah. She's brought her bike. Yeah, look at that setup. It's a little old, but it gets the job done.
I love it.
I just walked through a little bit of the sequence that we're gonna do before we actually get onto the rollers, but I want you guys to meet Sarah. She's gonna be the model as well as bringing her bike along for the shoot. It's gonna be NSX and bike shoot, so it's gonna be pretty badass, I think. Ready guys? All right, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right next to it, perfect. Then over here, I'll have them park and then head out.
Cool.
Can you guys come over here to the main road? Right now, we're gonna do some rollers. I didn't have time to set up the GoPro, you guys. I wanted to set you guys up outside the van in a suction cup or on my forehead. I just didn't have time. So it's basically the same thing. I'm just hanging out the van, grabbing shots. So yeah, let's get to doing some rollers now. So we just wrapped up rollers, probably the most insane rollers I've ever gotten with a bike and the NSX. Very happy with them. Now I'm at this spot here in Fort Lauderdale. There used to be some graffiti train, like train carts behind me, but I guess they moved everything and now they have this. It is definitely a little bit of a change for the location, but I'm gonna make it work. We have some smoke bombs too. We're gonna set one off and see how it goes. Hopefully we don't get any big issues from it. But yeah, dude, the guys, the rollers were nuts. I can't wait for you guys to see them. Good job on driving, Dre.
Oh, dude, thank you. Thank you. Great job. And not falling out.
A lot of trash on the road, and Andre's just like swerving. Very good job. Andre showing some shots.
I honestly see it.
Fire.
Oh, there's too much. Too much heat. Too much heat.
Guys, it's too hot. I'm dying here. But right now, look, we got the car set up there. It looks pretty stunning. I'm just working around with the 24 to 70 F4, unfortunately, but it gets the job done. But yeah, I'm shooting a lot, and it's gonna be an amazing video. I hope you guys stay tuned for the full video. It's only gonna be for a couple, like 1 second, a 1 second shot. Guys, we just wrapped up the video, and right at the end we got kicked out. So we're gonna head over to another spot nearby to go knock out some quick photos, because when in Rome, right, gotta grab the shots. But yeah, the shoot's been going fantastic. This is something a little bit different. Hope you guys enjoy. And here, that's all I gotta say. Back to driving. Guys, I lost my hat, so make sure you drive with your doors closed, but I'm gonna buy another one from Miguel. Anyways, we're gonna take some photos. Right now I switched over to my Sigma 35mm f1.4 art lens for Sony, and get some nice crispy shots, and then I'll probably switch over to the 70 to 200 and get some shots there too, and it should be good. Wrapped up the photo shoot, video shoot. Thank you so much for watching. Expect more of these in the future with each one of my shoots, but I had to switch my hat because I lost my Primero hat on the highway. But anyways, it was a fun shoot today, guys. Thank you so much for following me. If you're interested in any BAM like stickers or shirts, links in the description. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon for the next vlog. Peace.